I'm going to show you some roll editing using the roll feature on the DJM 800. So if we go over here, start our drum loop, select the BPM, which is correct, it's 128. Be on the right channel 4, select our roll feature. Now we select a measure here. So let's take a quarter. Now listen to what happens when I push the button. It takes it and samples it and slices it. So, if we go between measures, we can make some quite funky little patterns. But that's not all. We can use our timing knob here to manually change it. So, all that combined, roll editing.